to this TransPennine Express service to Scarborough. This service will be calling at Stalybridge, Huddersfield, Dewsbury, Leeds, York, Malton, Seymour, and Scarborough. The next stop will be Stalybridge.
Thank you.
Shortly be arriving at Stalybridge. If you're leaving the train, take a moment to check you have everything with you. This is Stalybridge. This is a TransPennine Express service to Scarborough. The next stop for this service will be Huddersfield.
Expedition Coke or Coke Zero or Lemonade.
This is a TransPennine Express service to Scarborough. This service will be calling at Huddersfield, Dewsbury, Leeds, York, Malton, Seaman, and Scarborough. The next stop will be Huddersfield.
Our timetables are changing. From Sunday the 10th of December, we'll be running a new timetable across all of our routes. Please check carefully before you travel. You can find full details on National Rail Inquiries or by visiting our website at tpexpress.co.uk.
There was a Why should a fuse in charge of your lot?
Scarborough, is it?
Yeah,
have you got a big enough camera? That's amazing, you're a star, you're looking well.
Drive me back.
Thank you.
shortly be arriving at Huddersfield. If you're leaving the train, take a moment to check you have everything with you. Please mind the step down from the train onto the platform. There are ticket gates at this station, so don't forget to take your tickets with you. If you're travelling with small children or large items of luggage, please use the white gates provided. Customers with large or heavy items of luggage are advised to use the lifts provided at this station. This is Huddersfield. This is a TransPennine Express service to Scarborough. The next stop for this service will be Dewsbury. This is a TransPennine Express service to Scarborough. This service will be calling at Dewsbury, Leeds, York, Malton, Seymour, and Scarborough. The next stop will be Dewsbury.
Our timetables are changing. From Sunday the 10th of December, we'll be running a new timetable across all of our routes. Please check carefully before you travel. You can find full details on National Rail Inquiries or by visiting our website at tpexpress.co.uk.
you'll shortly be arriving at Dewsbury. If you're leaving the train, take a moment to check you have everything with you. Don't forget any bags or cases in the luggage racks or under seats, and retain your tickets as they may be required if exiting this station. Please mind the step down from the train onto the platform. Customers with large or heavy items of luggage are advised to use the lifts provided at this station. This is Dewsbury. This is a TransPennine Express service to Scarborough. The next stop for this service will be Leeds. This is a TransPennine Express service to Scarborough. This service will be calling at Leeds, York, Malton, Seaman, and Scarborough. The next stop will be Leeds.
Our timetables are changing. From Sunday the 10th of December, we'll be running a new timetable across all of our routes. Please check carefully before you travel. You can find full details on National Rail Inquiries or by visiting our website at tpexpress.co.uk.
will shortly be arriving at Leeds. If you are leaving the train, please take a moment to check you have everything. Don't forget any bags or cases from luggage racks or under seats, and keep hold of your tickets as you'll need them when leaving this station. Change here for services to Bradford, Ilkley, Skipton, Harrogate, and Wakefield Westgate. This is Leeds. This is a TransPennine Express service to Scarborough. The next stop for this service will be York. Thank you. Welcome to this TransPennine Express service to Scarborough. This service will be calling out York, Malton, Seymour, and Scarborough.
Oh yeah. For your safety and security, this train is fitted with CCTV. Please keep your belongings with you or inside at all times. If you notice anything suspicious, please speak to a member of staff or text the British Transport Police on 61016. If you see it, say it, and we'll sort it.
Our timetables are changing. From Sunday the 10th of December, we'll be running a new timetable across all of our routes. Please check carefully before you travel. You can find full details on National Rail Inquiries or by visiting our website at tpexpress.co.uk.
anywhere else? No, I've rubbed too cold. I'm here.
Thank you. helps in York, you're welcome to it.
This is York. This is a TransPennine Express service to Scarborough. The next stop for this service will be Malton.
Thank you.
to this TransPennine Express service to Scarborough. This service will be calling at Malton, Seymour, and Scarborough.
For your safety and security, this train is fitted with CCTV. Please keep your belongings with you or in sight at all times. If you notice anything suspicious, please speak to a member of staff or text the British Transport Police on 61016. If you see it, say it, and we'll sort it.
Our timetables are changing. From Sunday the 10th of December, we'll be running a new timetable across all of our routes. Please check carefully before you travel. You can find full details on National Rail Inquiries or by visiting our website at tpexpress.co.uk.
York, please. Any York tickets?
will shortly be arriving at Malton. If you're leaving the train, take a moment to check you have everything with you. Please mind the step down from the train onto the platform. This is Malton. This is a TransPennine Express service to Scarborough. The next stop for this service will be Seymour. This is a TransPennine Express service to Scarborough. This service will be calling at Seymour and Scarborough. The next stop will be Seymour.
Our timetables are changing. From Sunday the 10th of December, we'll be running a new timetable across all of our routes. Please check carefully before you travel. You can find full details on National Rail Inquiries or by visiting our website at tpexpress.co.uk.
We'll shortly be arriving at Seymour. If you're leaving the train, take a moment to check you have everything with you. Please mind the step down from the train onto the platform. This is Seymour. This is a TransPennine Express service to Scarborough. This is a TransPennine Express service to Scarborough. We're now approaching Scarborough, where this service terminates. Before leaving the train, take a moment to check you have everything with you. Don't forget any bags or cases in the luggage racks or under seats, and retain your tickets as they may be required when exiting this station. Before leaving the train, take a moment to check you have everything with you. Don't forget any bags or cases in the luggage racks or under seats, and retain your tickets as they may be required when exiting this station. Please mind the step down from the train onto the platform.
For your safety and security, this train is fitted with CCTV. Please keep your belongings with you or in sight at all times. If you notice anything suspicious, please speak to a member of staff or text the British Transport Police on 61016. If you see it, say it, and we'll sort it.
Thank you for travelling with TransPennine Express. This is Scarborough, where this service terminates. Before leaving the train, take a moment to check you have everything with you. Don't forget any bags or cases in the luggage racks or under seats, and retain your tickets as they may be required when exiting this station. Thank you for travelling with TransPennine Express.